Multi-stakeholderism is a key part of the work that we do in the Business and Human Rights program at Google. I spend a lot of time working with my colleagues at other companies in the industry, as well as civil society and government stakeholders. The problems that we have ahead of us in terms of how do we ensure that we can continue to share information across borders is something that we all have to work with across all stakeholder groups.